At Sui Da, a Vietnamese force under Special Forces Command lands for a well-deserved rest when the area is suddenly raked by sniper fire. Caught by surprise, the men scramble for cover as the airstrip's defensive force immediately goes into action. Hit and pinned down by the heavy fire, the wounded await medical attention. Armored personnel carriers quickly move out for a counterattack, but the snipers have faded back into the jungle. Meanwhile, the men wounded in the attack are immediately evacuated by air ambulance to Tai Ninh airstrip, 5 kilometers away. Awaiting transport to the hospital, the beleaguered troops wonder how long it will be before they are back in action. Near Tai Ninh is the site of a Special Forces training camp. The heavily fortified installation serves as the main facility for training civilian defense irregular forces in the area. The course in combat tactics is taught by Vietnamese. Classroom instruction is kept to a minimum with a heavy emphasis on field exercises. Looking like walking trees, the camouflaged troops cautiously sweep toward a simulated VC position. A smoke grenade signals VC contact, and under the watchful eye of an instructor, a concentrated attack is launched. 5 days later, it's the real thing, as the camp is used as a base for Operation Renegade. Vietnamese CIDG troops, under the supervision of the 5th Special Forces, are flown to an LZ 35 kilometers southeast of Tai Ninh, where Viet Cong anti-aircraft positions are suspected. 2 airstrikes have softened up the area, however, and the sweep finds it largely deserted, with the VC positions abandoned.